Hello. I hope you're all staying well. Let's talk about leadership, and in particular, emerging leadership, especially in the current climate. We all know that times are tough and uncertain. There's actually even been an unprecedented spike in use of the word unprecedented. While senior leaders work at an executive level to adapt business strategy, it's actually the emerging or what we call extended leaders who are focused on supporting the on-the-ground teams. Emerging leaders are often viewed in any organisation as the glue. They act as the core interface between boardroom decision and tactical execution. So with that in mind, let's look at some of the challenges facing emerging leaders during these tough times. I've called the first challenge business as unusual. Let's be honest, we're all adapting to new work practices. Teams are dealing with constant distractions, anxieties over family and their own job roles, working from home. It may be a while before we return to business as usual, and we don't really know what that will look like anyway. This requires frontline leadership to shift their skill base from knowledge to support, from checking up to just checking in. Empathy and communication and tolerance of extended deadlines become even more valued leadership attributes in these times. Challenge two I've called going down the rabbit hole. A natural reaction in leadership at all levels under crisis or stress is to just do more of what we're good at. Of course, it seems like the right thing to do. We need to prove our value, lead by example. If we are leaders in technical roles, we will just engineer more stuff. In finance roles, more numbers and so on. Paradoxically, this is precisely what we should avoid doing. By focusing on task-based activities, we might miss the opportunity to engage in the true role of leadership, to support people as they go about their tasks, to create consistency out of the chaos. The third and final challenge is what I've called mastering the switch. It's likely that traditional command and control leadership styles will not survive the age of the pandemic. Let's be honest, their days were numbered anyway. Everything's changed. Who would have thought we'd even be using terms like flattening the curve, for example? As such, emerging leaders have a unique opportunity in the future to carve out an identity and relationship with work that we've never seen before. However, to do this, we must become masters of the switch. This will require us to embrace new ways of thinking, new ways of speaking, new ways of acting. Where we were once 20% about people and maybe 80% about task, we'll need to flip this completely. The future belongs to leaders with care, kindness, and compassion. Good luck with that. Thanks for watching and stay safe.